everybody, whatever, see, I'm back for you with another video. And, I just got done from unboxing. Oh, that was short. It's called Tommy FF. Right here. Oh. Yeah. Pretty cool. And, so, we're gonna do a Bay Battle. Oh, and if you haven't seen me unboxing, watch it. Oh, and you can see Battle Crashes. I use them a lot. Oh, that's crashes. Anyway, we think of it right now. We're going to see El Drago Destroy versus Medio El Drago. The Crash of the El Dragos. Oh, sorry. Let me try to make this better. I don't know if you guys can see it better. Oh. This is really hard. Because this camera doesn't have really good quality. But anyway, let's just keep it like this. So, first of three rounds. Whoever gets three wins. No, two or three rounds. Yeah. So, we're going to be launching the El Drago Destroy. Replication, obviously. The El Drago Replication, obviously. We're going to be launching it. El Drago Destroy first. And then the El Drago, and then El Drago Destroy. We're going to be switching. So, three. Go shoot. Looks like El Drago already won. And by El Drago I mean destroy. Yes. El Drago destroy took the lead. With a score now of 2-1-0. So now round two. So three. Ready, rip. Oh. Wow. El Drago Destroy takes the lead again. He doesn't even have to go to FF because of how badly he is actually destroying him. So El Drago actually won. Yeah. So please make sure that you like this video, make it your favorite, and share. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.